Tom Schwartz is so freaking evil to kiss Raquel and then to try and force a reaction out of Katie. No one is going to convince me that this kiss between Raquel and Tom was not part of Sandoval's evil plan.